So hang on, keep things here. Don't lean back on it, it's a portable throwing knife blade, okay? So stand right there for me. Don't lean back on it, it's a portable throwing knife blade. Just stand right there. Perfect. Now, if you haven't already figured this out, Baba Ghoul, I already forgot your real name. I am going to attempt to pop all four of those balloons all around your body with these throwing knives. And I have so many tonight. I got one, I got two, I got three, four, five, six, seven, wait, I don't know what's on that one. Seven, eight, I got nine. It's a valid question. She asked over here, what have you missed? That's why I brought nine. It's only four balloons. I can afford to miss like half the time. All right, so let me express to you, all you people, how this is going to work, okay? I'll show you one, two, right? Yeah. So I'm going to start with the one, like the orangish looking one. I'm gonna go, yeah, like that. It's gonna be the first one. That's just the beginning. Then I'm gonna go for the blue one with a nice underarm throw. Then I'm gonna look right here at the kid who is asking what's behind that thing. And I'm gonna go for that one, the blue one, like this. And then I'm gonna end it all going like that, in that corner. It's okay, Mary. Trust me. Dude, you gotta stop looking at me in the eyes. Look over there. You know what? Would you feel any better about this if I did some warm-up for you? Does that make you feel better? Yeah? Okay. All right, Mary. Stand right over here for me. I'll do some warm-up throws for you. I don't mind that at all. So I'm just gonna imagine if you're coming from right there, a foot makes all the difference. You know what I mean, Mary? All right, Luna, you're up. You know what, dude? This is a portable throwing knife. I can pick it up and I can take it and put it right here, or you can do it there. I don't care. We're gonna do this thing. Come on, Mario.
Gabagool!
And if it makes you feel any better, I only missed the board twice. No, no, you're fault. I didn't miss it nine times, I missed it two times. That's a good idea. No, 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 that's not what you're gonna need. I'm gonna blindfold you. No, forget it. I'm gonna blindfold you. Go ahead and put that on. That way you can't take any more of my stuff. So it's actually a single-use mask. Go ahead and put it on, that way it's all sanitary. Put it over top of your eyes, though. Over top of your eyes. Thank you for covering your nose. Yeah, you can throw it down somewhere. All right, so Mario, can you see anything? Nope, perfect. Now I think we all would agree that safety for this guy is a little bit of a concern, right? Of course, of course. So, in the interest of safety, my friend, in the interest of safety, let me hold your phone. Try to have your phone probably on the table. Let me just make sure we get this in a nice, safe spot. Alright, so have your phone, keep that blindfold on. I was just trying to figure out. Someone's calling you, should I pick it up? Oh, I got it. Hey Liz, what's going on? She hung up on me? There you go. I'm gonna hold on to that. I'm gonna hold on to that. See, on nine. I got all nine knives. Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna start with the one in the top right hand corner. Mariam, from this point forward, don't move, don't take off the blindfold, okay? You got me? Alright, don't move.
This is the end.
Here comes number one. Can you believe I got there in the first drive? That was insane, Mario. Okay. Yeah, I know, that was close. We're going for the next one. You dropped the protective device. It's okay, though. It's okay. Yeah, that'll work. All right, I'm looking at this little girl over here going for the underarm throw. All right, man. I've never got three in a row. This is a record. All right, here we go. Last one. Here we go. Mario, ladies and gentlemen. I got some new stuff here. You can keep that mask. The nearest bathroom is going to be right back there as you go. I'm on your phone and I have your wallets, so you can go ahead and put this stuff right back in your pants. But you know what? This man came out of the audience and did such a good job. You know what? I think he deserves something for this, don't you?
He took your money.
I got 30 words. That's you. You're welcome. Thank you. He knows he didn't go on the floor.